because she worked hard, right? Because she, it's hard to write like this, practiced. Okay. Let's take a look at the next slide. Go ahead, Julia, read us the passage.
This first
word is a long jump. That I need to underline that's going to help me predict the outcome here.
Which one of these is the most correct? Even if I think C is correct, don't I have to go through these and make sure they're incorrect?
Yeah.
Okay, let's prove one. Are they moving to another farm? No, I need to pass.
Come on now.
B, you're being sold to a pet store? They don't sell pigs at pet stores, do they?
No.
When next we meet, you'll be on our dinner table. It says that you shan't be around much longer. She's feeding him food. Why is she feeding the pig all this food?
Anthony. About the future.
Smart guesses.
Observe.
Why would she be feeding him all of this food?
It
says you shan't be around much longer. Why would she feed him all this food?
Okay. Number one.
So the pig could get fatter. Have more food to eat, right? The food that we get from pigs, we get pork chops, we get hot dogs, we get bacon. Yeah, we get lots of meat. So when next we meet, you will be on our dinner table. That means that they're going to have them for dinner, right? D, we will put you on a diet because you're getting fat. Nope, they want them to get as fat as possible.
Beautiful. How many of you guys have ever heard the story of the three little pigs? Can you turn to your neighbor and tell them the chronological order or the sequence of that story?
First, the mom let the kids like go to their own house.
The two little pigs that didn't go to the house.